Grand Kentucky girls basketball at Fairdale. PRP and Holy Cross for the 21st title. Third quarter, PRP by 15. Raven Sheen with the score, but the Panthers up 38-21. It looked over, but it was not. Still third quarter. Holy Cross scored 9 straight points. Last one by Rebecca Miller. Cut the Cougars hold to 38-30. But PRP recovered and put it away in the fourth quarter. Carnethia Brown with the score, 52-38. Panthers, PRP wins the 21st district title, beating Holy Cross the final 58-44. The Panthers' record improves to 24-6. Both clubs advance to next week's region.